Hi, this video shows how to rebuild Spotlight Index in macOS. Go to Select System Preference, and click on Spotlight icon. When Spotlight window appears, select Privacy tab. Now, go to Computer Finder, drag and drop here the drives you want to re-index. Or use this plus button to add. You can even re-index folders and external drives as well. To check on the indexing status, just click on Spotlight search button right here. If status not showing here, just type some search words, something like Adobe. Yeah, here it is. You can also use the Terminal app to rebuild Spotlight Index. Go to Utilities, launch Terminal app, and enter this command with drive or folder path. Let's say you want to re-index this drive entertainer. Type its path right here and press Enter. Then you may have to type in your administrator password. When you do this, you would get a message indicating that the index will be rebuilt. In case you are not sure about the exact drive name or path, there is an easier way out. Type in first part of this command. Then drag and drop the drive right here from the Finder window. That's it. If you like this video, don't forget to click the subscribe button. Thank you. Bye.